contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso.
And this certainly is a different Jimmy Uso than the one we became accustomed to just a few short years ago.
And I gotta say, I prefer the old Jimmy Uso.
Disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
For this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear.
We ain't seen nothing yet.
About Jimmy Uso. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
The tag team matches you'll see in WWE create some of the most heart-stopping action anywhere in the world.
Jimmy Uso turned his back on his friends and the WWE Universe a long time ago. Dressed in all black, Jimmy's a ruthless rule breaker who doesn't care what anyone has to say about him or his actions.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
They're gonna make the tag here,
and he comes up short.
I could have told you that was gonna happen.
His clothesline finds the mark.
Consider the Usos close friends. Jimmy's conduct since the inaugural SmackDown Tag Team Title Tournament in 2015 has been less than becoming. The saddest part is, Jimmy Uso doesn't care who he hurts along the way.
I think people who complain about Jimmy Uso's change in attitude are just jealous. They're jealous that Jimmy Uso had the intelligence and the courage to realize that the WWE Universe will turn on you in a heartbeat. Well done, Jimmy Uso.
expert prowess here.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Bates looking a little shaken here.
Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely competent.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
He is a textbook double underhook suplex. Be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He might have it. Jimmy Uso delivers the pin in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
This could be it, guys.
Jimmy Uso in a bit of trouble here.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
The tag is Jey Uso. Hoping to end it here. And the count's broken. Keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Jey Uso with a great offensive show. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Trying to turn the tables.
His body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
He's taken on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
With a chop. Not so fast. he's able to reverse it. He's making it. There's the cover. Can he do it? The knee drop lands. No, reverses it. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on dream.
He put some mustard on that one.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Looking for the finish. And he lands the slam.
Game set. This one is over.
Exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Will it be victorious? And we have our winners.
About it. That was a huge win.
With wins like that, there's no way these two should even think about splitting up. Just my opinion.
I'd be curious to see how this win impacts the rest of the tag team division.